two kids into his car in Colorado Springs. Those kids were smart. They got away, called their parents, and then the police. It happened near Buena Vista and North Walnut Street. The kids told police the man offered them candy, and they sped away on their bikes. Police say the two had taken a stranger danger class and knew what to do. But an instructor says while their escape plan worked, the little interaction that they had could have cost them.
It's great that they can give this information to the police officer, but the best thing that they can give is that they don't know what the guy said. They're not really sure what he looks like. Why? Because they're not staying close enough to get engaged.
The suspect in the attempted kidnapping is described as a Hispanic man between 30 and 40 with a bald head.
Well,